So this one, when I walk past it, I'm like, should I go and knock on the door and ask them what their extra is?
Yeah. On my way, guys.
For general admission.
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, that's what I want.
But it's because.
Or are they warming up the fireworks?
I think they are, Sugar. Sounds like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
But we don't do that. That's not what normal people do.
Let's go here because I don't want to go up the hill.
Agreed.
Come on, Slowpoke! Let's go!
What began the DJU Competition Center with the DJU Met Band? Continue to Network Sports Stadium. Dukes fans, get on your feet and join the Marching Royal Dukes in one of JMU's favorite anthems, Star Wearing Purple!
They're not the only school that has a cannon. I think Texas Tech has a cannon.
He's recording going.
Yeah.
Are you making a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Am I in it?
No. My camera's terrible.
Oh, that's okay. Are you gonna vlog?
My Yeah. On my way, guys.
For general admission.
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, that's what I want.
But it's because.
Or are they warming up the fireworks?
I think they are, Sugar. Sounds like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
But we don't do that. That's not what normal people do. Let's go here because I don't want to go up the hill.
Agreed.
Come on, Slowpoke! Let's go!
What began the DJU Competition Center with the DJU Met Band? Continue to Network Sports Stadium. Dukes fans, get on your feet and join the Marching Royal Dukes in one of JMU's favorite anthems, Star Wearing Purple!
They're not the only school that has a cannon. I think Texas Tech has a cannon.
He's recording going.
Yeah.
Are you making a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Am I in it?
No. My camera's terrible.
Oh, that's okay.
Sisters.
Fans, here are your starting offensive dudes.
Okay. Is that what you're feeling?
Is that what they're doing?
I think these are people from Connecticut and people that are coming in from... These people all want to be together.
Edwards on the carry, tackled by Tyree Tucker.
Yeah, it's the same song.
Second down, Huskies. And with the tackle, second down, UConn. The tackle. 12, G's Surratt.
I know, but then at least I don't have to move it.
Lawton with the carry. Tackled by number 7, Chris Sheeran.
Dude!
And you...
Dude!
Get the bottle out.
Dude!
Number 13, Elijah Zerat with the catch. Huskies Cheesesteaks, first down, JMU. Cloud keeps, tackled by number 95, Eric Watts.
Okay, thanks, honey.
Sorry, guys. It was a bad call.
Pass intended for Phoenix Sproles. To Horton, complete.
Fourth and four.
Tackled by number one, Dixon Williams.
Sorry. When you see somebody you haven't seen in like 15 years.
Flag on the play.
False start. Offense number 74. 5-yard penalty. Remains fourth down.
Come on, Camden.
Touchdown, JMU!
second timeout. UConn, this will be a 30 second timeout.
Sorry, he dumped.
Fans, here's your Commonwealth one scoring drive summary. JMU scored that touchdown in one play, covering 80 yards.
No worries. I'm sorry.
Sorry about that.
Camden Wise to attempt the kick.
I heard him talking about the
coach. Camden.
What about him?
They got a penalty for his unsportsmanlike
conduct. The extra point is good.
Yeah. That's what happens when you lose it.
Edwards on the kick. Tackled by Pons and Fisher. Second down.
UConn needs the money. I guess they're going to get ESPN Plus. It'll be an independent.
ESPN's basically from that event.
Yeah. They'll get the money because they're independent. JMU might get some too.
Which goes beyond the classroom. It is designed to provide students with the basic concepts and principles of military art and science while developing students' leadership skills, personal integrity, honor, responsibility, appreciation for national security, and places special emphasis on character development and effective performance as commissioned officers in the United States Army. Students meeting the requirements for this training are officially sworn in as cadets into the JMU Army ROTC program. The contracting oath is administered by a current or former commissioned officer and is the foundation for the cadet's service obligation to our nation upon graduation. Please direct your attention to midfield as the 2023 contracting cadets make their way to the field.
Don't forget the Navy Army Day, the cadets will come out in the field.
Don't forget what?
Because when we go to the Navy Army Day, all the cadets will be lined up on the field.
I'll keep that in mind. We're talking 2.5 hours from now, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
But that will go by fast.
At this time, I can only please welcome a JMU alum and a graduate of one of the first commissioning classes of the JMU Army ROTC Duke Battalion, retired Brigadier General Randall A. Dragon, who will now administer the contracting oath to the newest Army ROTC cadets.
Hey, good afternoon. Cadets, raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
I state your name.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic. That I take this oath and promise to bear true allegiance to the same, and that I will obey the orders of the President of the United States and the orders of the officers appointed over me according to regulations and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. So help me God. Congratulations.
Gentlemen, in celebration of Veterans Day today, the Marching Royal Dukes would like to pay tribute to the men and women who have served or are currently serving our great nation, both in times of conflict and times of peace. The Marching Royal Dukes will open their halftime show today with a special salute to the armed forces. We invite all veterans and current military personnel to please stand when your service song is played, so we can show our appreciation for your selfless dedication and service to our country. And now, 510 members strong, Virginia's finest, the James Madison University, Marching Royal
in the band. see that guy run down those stairs? That was in a face plant. Reed. Right?
The United States Navy!
Yeah! Anchors away!
The United States Air Force!
Thank you.
The marching Royal Dukes disagree with that assessment. According to the Oxford Dictionary, a Cinderella story is one in which a team of seemingly low status or importance unexpectedly achieves great success. The marching Royal Dukes know this is not JMU's story. The evolution of JMU football, the athletic program, and our entire university did not happen overnight. It has been forged through the years by the contribution to our students, student athletes, coaches, faculty, staff, and alumni. While some have simply not taken notice until now, our great success has been totally expected. JMU Nation, let's let the world hear what got us here to be a nationally ranked FBS school. Join the marching Royal Dukes by singing Star Wearing Purple.
Thank you. cause the sun up there.
I meant like just down there. Yeah!
Yeah!
Kevin Wise's kick is good.
Yeah, it's good.
Logan Jr.
Thank you all so much. I'm trying my best to get this vlog out. I might have to do two parts, so sorry that I get my hands in the camera.
JMU Athletics would like to thank its Team Madison partners, Pepsi and Centara. day at the JMU bookstore. They have an assortment of collegiate apparel, including t-shirts, hats, sweatshirts, and so much more. Located on the concourse near Gate A and just behind the stadium on Bluestone Drive, or online at shopjmu.com.
Wow,
the
guys.
JMU bookstore is a proud partner of JMU Athletics. Go Dukes!
Yeah.
Well, it's the Heroes Day edition of the farewell season of the JMU Dining Services Food Race. So I have some help today. I have Sergeant Donald Arbaugh and Cadet Edward Havier who are going to help us. They're going to co-host the food race with me. Staff Sergeant, are you ready to take over here to get some orders?
Keep going.
All right. So we have pizza, we have hot dog, we have Duke Dog. One, we have the Duke Dog. We have popcorn and lobster.
Lobster!
All right, sir, everyone, move them off the march.
Souvenir. Day 360.